your safety and enjoyment, please ensure aisles and stairways are kept clear at all times. Flash photography is not permitted in the Chandler Theatre, and please ensure your mobile phone is switched off. Patrons are reminded that the Chandler Theatre is a non-smoking venue. Smoking is allowed in designated areas only.
This is the way we are. Geez, I wish it was still summer. God, it's a quarter after 12 and I feel like I've been here a whole year already.
Yeah, what a drag. Hey, do you want to sit over here?
Yeah, Rizzo's coming and French is bringing that new chick. Hey, Marty, who'd you get for economics, old man Drucker?
Yes, what a drag. He keeps making passes.
For real? He never tried nothing with me. See if I have room for it.
Hey, Rizzo, over here.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, where's all the guys? Those slobs, you think they'd spend a dime on their lunch? They're bagging it.
Pretty cheap.
Hey, Ron, I'll trade you half the sardine for a liver sausage.
I ain't eating one of those. It's been in your icebox since last Easter.
No, this is a fresh can. My mind served it this morning.
You mean your old lady dragged a carcass out of there for it?
Yeah, sure, she does it every year.
On the first day of
school. Hey, where you at?
Hey, Knicky!
Hey, Knicky, what you got in the bag? I'll trade you half the sardine.
Get out of here with that dog food, eh? Messing up my stomach with none of that.
Hey, where you been, man? Where you been all summer?
What are you? The FBI?
I was only asking.
I was working. Which is more than you do, so I'd say.
Yeah, working. Where?
Like a box of Bargain City.
Neat job.
Hey, cram it. I ain't took it so I can save up to get a new set of wheels.
You're getting a car, hey, cool, what kind?
I don't know what kind yet, moron. But I got a name all picked out. Grief Slat.
I'm busy.
Yeah, maybe you ought to get a hamster instead.
Yeah, laugh it up. When I was driving that baby, you suckers would be laughing at the other end.
Will we ever?
Hey, what do you say, Sonny?
Hey.
Son of a bee, I got Arlene Lynch again for English. She hates my guts.
Ah, son, she loves you. That's why she can put you back in class.
Yeah, she is waiting for you to grow up.
Well, this year she's gonna wish she'd never seen me.
Ooh. Why is that? What are we gonna do about it?
I'm just not gonna take any of her crap, that's all. I don't take no crap from nobody.
What's going on out here?
Hey, Miss Lynch, did you have a nice summer?
Aren't you meant to be in the kitchen hall right now, Mr. Lartieri?
Yes, Miss Lynch.
You were just dawdling, weren't you?
No, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
That's a fine way to start the new semester.
Yes, ma'am.
Go on, all of you.
Oh, you sure showed that.
I
Hey, Jack, who's that with Frenchie? Is she the one you were telling me about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. She seems pretty cool. Maybe we could let her in the pink ladies.
She looks too pure to be pink. Hey, you guys. This is my new next-door neighbor, Sandy Dabrowski. This is Rizzo. That's Jed. And do you remember Marty?
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hey, Marty, those are your glasses.
Yeah, I just got them from school. Don't you think they made me look smarter?
No, we can still see your face.
How would you like fries and pudding down your bra?
I'll take it!
So, how long have you been living here?
Since July. My father just transferred here. Hey, Frenchie, did you do something with your head? It looks really tough.
No, it's
just Hey, Sandy, you're gonna eat your coleslaw.
It smells kind of funny.
Yeah, when you have chippy, better go to Barbaron.
Don't mind her, Sandy. Some of us like to show off a new skirt we wear.
Some of us? Check out Miss Toilet Mouth over here.
Hey, Sandy, how do you like the school so far?
Oh, it seems real nice. I was gonna go to Immaculata, but my father had a fight with the Mother Superior over my pant leather shoes.
What do you mean?
She said, the boys can see up my dress in reflection.
Oh, swear to God.
Hey, we have good shoes like that.
That's happened to me.
Hi, kids!
Oh dear. Look who's coming. Honey Sink got the little Lulu of Red Eye.
Yeah, wonder what she's doing right here with us. Well,
don't say hello, anyways.
Hey, is there enough room at your table?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Oh, I just love the first day school, don't you? It's the biggest thrill of my life.
The wildest thing happened. Nominees are shooting classroom.
And gets himself the vice president.
Who?
Me? Isn't that wild?
Wild!
I just hope I don't make it too far, shall we?
Well, we shall wish you all the luck in the world, don't we, girls?
Yeah. Right.
You must think I'm such a terrible friend. I've introduced myself to your friend.
Hi, I'm Sandy Dabrowski.
It's a pleasure to have you here, Sandy.
Thanks.
Thanks. And maybe a cheerleading trials next week?
No, I'd be too embarrassed.
Don't be silly, I'll give you a few pointers. Ah, son of a gun! Miss Precious!
Language, please.
One of my dimes just fell in the macaroni.
Hey, get Danny over there.
Where?
Over there. What the girls do?
That's him. Maybe ain't getting any.
Hey, Danny, what you doing?
Hey, back up, man.
Leave the kid alone. Leave him alone.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Zuko, what do you say? See any hot-looking stuff over there?
Nah, just the same one chicks everybody's made with.
So where you been all summer, Danny?
Well, I spent my time a lot at the beach.
Hey. Oh,
did you meet any new broads?
Oh, well, I remember this one chick who was sort of pretty cool.
You mean, she spent a lot of time at the beach?
Is that all you think about, Sonny?
Freaking A! Come off and see, Kate.
You got a little, right?
Listen, that's none of your guy's business.
Oh, well, if that's where it's gonna be.
You don't want to know all the saucy details?
Sure we do!
I spent most of the summer at the beach. What for? I met a boy there.
He called Oyokui to the beach. For some guy.
This was some special boy.
Are you kidding? Honey, there ain't no such thing.
Alright, you guys. So you want to know what really happened?
Yeah!
No, seriously, guys. It's all over.
Tell me more.
we said that about Danny Zuko.
What's
up,
Zuko?
Did you say Danny Zuko?
I didn't say that, Sonny.
Hey, was he the guy?
Boy, you get on the knees!
Doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
You got a right deal, does she?
Oh, that's a lot.
Too bad, I bet you have ice feet.
Yeah. Don't worry about standing. I know a few sharp boys.
So do I.
Right, you guys?
Yeah. Okay,
come on, let's go.
See you, Patty.
See you around, Patty.
Well, speaking of the devil...
What'd I tell you, boys? They're always chasing me.
Yeah, that you, Greaseball? Danny?
Yeah. We got a surprise for you.
Danny!
Sandy? What are you doing here?
I thought you were back to Mandela.
I changed my plans.
Well, that's cool. I'll see you around. Come on, you guys. Let's go.
Where do you know her from, Danny?
Just an old family friend.
Hey, boys, did you see the way she's looking at me? I think she's got eyes for me, eh?
Gee, he was so glad to see ya. He dropped his lunch.
I don't get it. He was so nice last summer.
Don't worry about it. Come on, baby.
Hey, listen. I'm having a sleepover in my house tonight. It'll be just us girls.
Yeah, those guys are all a bunch of creeps.
Yeah, Zuko's the biggest creep of all.
Still familiar to me, seem to feel like we couples go to run together.
Vince Fontaine Big 15, spinning the stacks of wax here at the House of Wax, WAXX. Cruising time 10:46, Sharpshooters Pick Hit of the Week, a brand new one shooting up the charts like a rocket by Shirley and Lee, going out to Ronnie and Sheila, the kids down at Long School Store, and especially to Little Joe and Little Donald. Listen in while I give it a spin.
Yeah, everything's made in Japan these days.
No, this guy I guess sent it to me.
You going with Jack?
I hate him, Jack, stupid. He's a Marine. And real dull, too.
Jeez. Marty, can he get me one of these things? So, how long you know this guy?
Oh, just a couple of months. We went on this blind date to the roller rink, and the next thing I know, he joins up. Anyway, straight off the bat, he starts sending me things. And then today, I got this kimono.
Oh, yeah, look at that one.
Me?
Yeah, it's just a tiny bit too big, so I gotta get some Angora for it.
Jeez, I'm getting shivering. Ensville.
Hey, what's this guy look like, Marty?
Yeah, you got a picture?
Yeah, but it ain't too good. He ain't a uniform.
I got you an arm.
He's a girlfriend with a picture.
Hey, I'm gonna go check on Sandy and make sure she's okay.
Sandy, Sandy, Sandy. That Miss Goody Two Shoes makes me want to bark.
Systematic.
couldn't you tell I was glad to see you?
Well, you could have been a little nicer to me in front of your friends.
Hey, listen, you don't know those guys. They just see you talking to a chick and, well, they think she puts.
I'm not sure. It seemed to me like you had a new girlfriend or something.
Hey, listen, if it was up to me, I'd never look at another chick but you. I'll tell you what, we're throwing a party in the park for Frenchie. She's going to drop out of high school and go to beauty school. How'd you like to make it down there with me?
I'd really like to, but I'm not sure those girls won't be around anymore.
Hey, listen, Sandy, nobody's going to get salty with you when I'm around.
Okay, Daddy, as long as you're with me, let's not let anything come between us again, okay?
Hi, Daddy! Oh, don't let me interrupt.
He won't be cutting that for a while. You know what I found out the other day when he left my house? My mom thinks you're cute. He's such a lady killer.
Isn't he, though? What are you doing in her house?
I was just copying Dad's homework.
Oh, don't worry about it, Sandy. Come on, let's practice.
Yeah, Ned, I'm just dying to make a good impression on all these cute boys.
Oh, is that why you're wearing those things? To show your legs off to some jocks?
Don't tell me you're jealous, Daddy.
Jealous? Of those meatheads? Don't make me laugh.
What, just because they can do something you can't do?
Listen, I could run circles around those guys.
But you'd rather spend your time copying other people's homework?
Next time they have tryouts for the track team, I'll show you what I can do.
Oh, what a lucky coincidence!
Huh?
The track team's having tryouts tomorrow!
Oh, okay. What time?
Fourth period of the football field.
Good. I'll be there.
Big talk.
You think so? Huh? You gonna come watch me?
Of course.
Solid. I'll see you later, sexy.
Toodles! Oh, I'm so excited. Come on, let's practice!
You go, Patty. I've got a few things I need to think about.
Oh,
getting back on the rebound here for our second half. Dancing Word Bird Contest coming up in half an hour, when maybe I'll call you. Hey, I think you like this little ditty from the city, a new group discovered by Alan Freed. Turn up the sound and stomp on the ground. You ain't no more hound dog, riding on the turn. You ain't no more hound dog.
Hey, Frenchie, what did you say you start beauty school?
Next week. I can hardly wait. No more dumb books and stupid teachers.
Hey, does anybody want a cigarette?
Yeah, you got any pink ones left?
Yeah, check this one too. One for later?
Hey Rob, you shouldn't be eating that cheeseburger, you know. It's still Friday.
For crying out loud, what'd you remind me for?
I'm gonna get a confession.
Well, that's a nice thing about being a Lutheran. I can eat anything.
Yeah, that's the nice thing about being Petunia Pig.
Look who's talking, Porky.
Hey, Sonny, don't mold magazine. There's a picture of Pippi Nelson in there that I really want to see.
I was just looking at Shelley Fabre's jugs.
You know, lots of people think I look exactly like Shelley Fabre's.
Nah, not a chance. You ain't got a set like hers.
I happen to know that she wears falsies.
You ought to know foam domes.
Hey, you want another cheeseburger?
Nothing about the Coke.
You should drink so much Coke, you know, it rots your teeth.
Thank you, Bucky Beaver.
I ain't kidding. Somebody told me about this scientist once that knocked one of his teeth out and dropped it in a glass of Coke, and after a week the tooth rotted away until there was nothing left.
Oh, for crying out loud, I'm not going to carry meth with Coke around my mouth for a week. Besides, it's not your problem. What do you care?
No, I guess not.
Hey, you guys, I've got an announcement to make. Huh? I'll try it out for the track team today. Benny, pop it in yours, bro.
Hey, how can we never get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
Well, that name they call you? Rump?
Well, it's my nickname. It's kind of like a title.
What do you mean?
Well, I'm king of the mooners.
The what?
I'm the mini champ of Bright Owl High.
You mean showing off your bare behind to people? That's pretty raunchy.
Ah, it's really neat. I even hung one on old lady Lynch one day. She never even knew who it was.
Oh, too much. I wish I'd be there. I mean, you know what I mean.
Yeah. I wish you'd been there too.
You too?
Yeah.
Hey Danny, there's that chick, you know.
That's you, kid.
No, Sandy.
Well, Sandy, I think I have all the leaves I want, so I think I'll wait for you in the station waiting with your dad.
Hey, Sandy, how's about a drink?
No thanks, I can't stay.
Then what are you doing hanging around here?
I just came to collect some leaves for biology.
Really? I know some really neat yellow ones over there by the gutter. Come on, I'll show you.
Hey Danny, ain't you gonna bowl?
Dear me, nothing to me.
Sure, Zuko. Every day now. You mean, you ain't told him?
You ain't told us what?
Oh, nothing. Right, Zuko?
Come off it, Rizzo. You ain't trying to make us think that she's like you, are you?
What's that crap supposed to mean? I ain't heard you complaining.
That's because you've been stuck to my face all night.
Hey. Cool it. Huh?
Yeah, Kinnicky, if you don't shut up, you're gonna get another sandwich.
Ooh, I'm real scared.
Son of a
gun! Fight!
God, what a yo-yo. Make one little drink and she goes all tutti frutti.
He started it.
Jeez, nice couple.
Hey, listen.
Tomorrow night, yours truly, the main brain, Vince Fontaine, will be emceeing the big dance bash out of Rydell High School in the boys' gym. And along with me will be Mr. TNT himself, Johnny Casino and the Gambler. Stop by the joint, Rydell High, 7:30 tomorrow night.
That's awesome!
to the dance tomorrow night?
No, I don't have a date.
Oh, we broke up with a little Gidget.
Gidget?
Who?
Oh, come off it, Stuko. Take me to the dance. I could pull that Sandra D crap too. Right, you guys?
What? Yeah.
Look at me, I'm Sandra D.
I need to sign.
sound is good. Last week, Phil was so
it's good.